Man, I don't even want to do hard. I mean, because as we all know, the pain on that one is that your weapon drops are thin. Well, not the drops, but the clips. Maybe two player, but single player? Ooh. You want me to do hard, Anonymous? You want me to just throw one up there? Just one run? I'll do it for you. I'll do it for you. Alright, hold on. Give me like 5 minutes, and also I need to, like, you know, save my splits. I actually have to make new splits, because I don't think I've even made it for it yet. Yeah, so hold on. New splits. Dance? What kind of dance do you want? You want some cha-cha? Some salsa? The gigolo? I'm cheap, 35 cents. God, you don't make me do horbo? Fine. Proper's reset the console? Sure. Well, I'm getting a PB! Or maybe not. Maybe I'm gonna die. Treaty 5! Oh, give me a sec. Make sure my stuff here is all good. Do we go without the manip? Is the 2 seconds in the first room worth it?
Yeah. Good luck.
That's up to me. Well, yeah. We're not doing the manip for the time save. We're doing the manip for my thumb, just to be clear. Regular programming tomorrow.
Yeah.
We're gonna be pushing coffee tomorrow. If I remember how to play that game. Damn, we're doing hardbone? Alright. Alright, well, good luck. I'll need it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good luck.
Shimmy! Okay, I need a side. Don't suck! What if I wanna? If I just die 100 times? Time! 100 deaths, time! That actually would be hard because you don't get that many lives. Ah, jeez, that's it? That's how long all the weapons last for. And granadas.
Thank you.
That's how long missiles last when you have an orb. I mean, it goes faster than a kid swiping in an arcade these days. A five-year-old in an arcade. All doing. Thank you. Thank you, Shimmy. Hogwarts? You're a wizard, Harry. Ah, shit, I lose the orb. I'm professional. Just a hairy wizard. Do the purple guys say faster, or is it just my imagination? Or am I just old and slow? Well, I think they're about the right speed. This isn't turbo mode, so... What up, boat?
I'd buy that for a dollar.
$5 doesn't even last you 5 minutes. Like, games are expensive in the arcades. I mean, they last you if you play games like DDR. I see, like, a ticket game that was like a dollar, and it lasted like 7 seconds. That was it. Fucking pathetic. Like, I hate arcades now. Like, they're, like, not even trying to hide the fact that they're just taking all your money. Children, because nowadays, yes. Like, they're not entertainment, they're like casinos. Mobile games, of course, right? Thanks, Speedruns, man. Man, lavas go so fast. Break two forms with them. Right. Anonymous. Ew, 7 minute mutor? Well, actually, I got out before 7 minutes, but we have to count all this money. Which stage has the best music? Stage 1, 2, or 3? I think it's 2 for me. Yes! Shimmy, the resident expert of this game. I don't know what's coming from fire in all directions. Fuck, and I lost the orb just like that. That's actually really bad. I know you have it. Well, you might have. I mean, me and Zero did fucking LP of this years ago. Hell long ago. I don't want to pick up these prizes. No touchy! That's such a big mistake. That one's bad. Yeah! I try to make it last just a pinch longer. I got way too greedy. That one was just stupid. That was just, that one I'm not mad about. That one. That was a little hopeful, but. That was a bad room. Oh, that's so satisfying. Well, those grenades just like fucking. They're god. Proud of myself. My world's alive. Stay back! Stay back, you fuckers!
I'd buy that for a dollar.
All right.
Total carnage! I love it!
No. Thank you. That was so bad of me. Regular shots does damage to him. I know it does to the outside because, you know, boss blinking. Like, I can't hold him off.
Contestant one.
Like, yes, with double fire, I can hold him off, but I guess regular fire does. Interesting. But it feels like in hard mode, whenever he wants to, he's just like, nope, I'm gonna get your ass. I thought about grabbing the spreader because reload, and I was like, no, tanks are at the beginning in this one, but also, I don't think it's gonna fucking matter because, you know, energy clip, weapon clip. I hate, like, the ticket games that looks like skill, but it's set to pay out whenever it wants to. Like, it's such a shithole. There's like the spinning light one, there's like the stacking thing, and it's like, oh, you just barely missed it, bullshit. Thank you.
prizes! I love it!
I should be able to hold this room. I should be able to do it with an orb. Would you be able to use the turbo button in this game? I'm not sure. I don't think it matters because you can hold the button. I don't know if turbo button's allowed or not. But I would ultimately say that there's no point to it. That's just bad on my part. I'm trying to, like... Rockets get you in trouble. Rockets get you in trouble a lot. They're supposed to be the best and they feel good and they get you in lots of trouble. Well, at least they get me in lots of trouble. Like trying to conserve, trying to be smart about it, then it bites you in the ass. As we say, fuck that guy specifically. Bingo. much. Strats. It's the only strat I got. Hide in the corner and... Oh, and I lost it. Come on, I tried really hard to play within my rules. Then we get to say the joke that I wanted to say, which was, hide in the bathroom with a shotgun. I'm not sure if I'll make it out. Lives are a real concern. Like, just finishing is gonna be big. I can use one continue, but that's it. I can't afford to lose a bunch of lives here. Ah, come on, and I've lost two, like, right out the gates. Thank you. Alright. Hi, assist. This is hard mode now, because Anonymous wanted me to. I did a run of normal. Now I'm doing hard. Because I hate myself, apparently. No, it's because I love you guys. That's what I meant to say. It's because I love you guys. I do lots for you guys. Except spell correctly. Except English. I'll do anything but English. Here it comes. Please. Thank you. orc gets caught. Damn. Didn't know you could get an orb in this room. I don't know a lot of things, let's be clear about that. We're almost there. Come on. God damn it! Keys, Gamma. This stream will be a spelling bee game. I'm a wiener. Pumpkin eener. Not quite a sub 49. Let's try it again, boys. Also, I don't know if I reset the splits correctly or if I just put zeros in everything. I might have to fix that just a sec.